with Off-Leash Canine Training in Boston, and this is Bobby here, and he is a bulldog, 7 months old. He comes to us with some jumping issues, distractions, just basically he needs to have a better grip on the basic commands. We're gonna see what he already knows. He's with us for our 2-week board and train program. Bobby, come. Good boy, good boy, good boy. Sit. Bobby, place, 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 sit, 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 Bobby, down, down, down. Okay, so as you see, we've got some work to do with him, especially with some distractions, but check him out in 2 weeks once he is done with our board and train program.
Catherine, and this is my bulldog, Bobby. He's 7 months old. He just got back from off-leash canine training. We had a very good day. We went for a walk off-leash this morning. He's doing very, very well. We're very, very pleased with the program so far. Stacy took really good care of him while he was with her, and I would totally encourage anybody to try it. Thanks.